Leona Tibanjirura, the village chairperson of Karusingwa East, says on several occasions chimpanzees have invaded their homes. Magezi Muwonge, the Kagadi district speaker, asked the government to compensate the affected communities and gazette the area as a reserve for the chimpanzees. Muwonge says communities are being terrorized so much that people are beginning to abandon their lands.
Government were all in a sense of Kumar, AJ compensating about Hanwa Gam had this Yika Makumia Birhan, had hand to Gisivire. Kasivile kana kuona timukyaikaramu inyo mugende mubero kumwegondezo ku bikuya bikare hano nuko habe kutura kinga birabe genzi ko bimanya turata bati mbere bikagenda right left and center they are being fought nabe they return.
Sergeant Wilson Amanyire from Uganda Wildlife Authority says chimpanzee attacks are caused by continuous harassment from the communities that host them. Sergeant Amanyire says that chimps have been in this community for over 50 years.
Attacks as a result, when the communities around tend to hunt the chimpanzee within this area, and once they hunt, then they also retaliate by fighting back and causing more harm to the community. And this has been a very big challenge.
We don't have a clear solution to these attacks, except we started a community circle to handle whoever has been attacked by chimpanzee, but the circle is not funded because it is just owned by the community. So we want people to come and support this circle. When in case we get these chimpanzee attacks, we can pay medical bills.
Lilian Ruteraho, the Kagadi resident district commissioner, says she has been receiving death reports as a result of attacks by the chimpanzees. She promised to meet with the Minister of Tourism to establish a lasting solution to human-wildlife conflicts in Kagadi district.
The Minister of Tourism, and we are going to have a long-lasting solution for this ground, especially for the people of Karusingwa. Remain contented. We are coming. We are not going to neglect you because you have told us the whole story of the problem. We thank you, the speaker, for the district, because he's the one even representing you. We are going to be with him in any delegation we are taking to the Ministry of Tourism. And we are yet to do it. In 2 weeks' time, we are giving you the report.
Yosinia Ndibwami, the Kagadi district chairman, says chimpanzees resorted to attacking people simply because their places of residence, like swamps and forests, were encroached on. He asked the district environment officials to reclaim the wetlands in order to restore the habitats for the chimpanzees.
To conservation, I have accepted that my staff are just asleep. From here, I am going to have them awake. The good thing is that there is some good trees, tree space that are in Hoima that they were offered to plant along these Arwabituju river banks as a way of demarcating the wetland space right from the stream up to where it's supposed to stop. We are going to make sure those trees come and they are planted. We are going to sensitize our people so that the wetland in the district is not destroyed. It is reserved for the future.
In the past 2 years, 2 children have been killed by chimpanzees, 30 people have been injured, and 5 homesteads have been destroyed as a result of chimpanzee attacks in Kagadi district. The community engaged meeting held in Karusingwa Forest resolved that the affected communities meet the Minister of Tourism to find a solution to the human-wildlife conflicts. The same meeting also asked district authorities to consider providing the affected areas with boreholes so as to reduce competition for water with the chimpanzees in the swamps. This story was compiled by Thomas Tomebaze for the news in Kagadi.